preparing the technical analysis and notifying the CO that a technical analysis has been prepared.
Although there is no set format for a technical analysis, it should be documented in writing and a copy provided to the CEO. The technical analysis may be in the form of a memorandum to the file, letter, report, any other format used to document meaningful communication.